Nothing.
The lovest.
Oh, I'm not certain of that. I must confess that I, too, have met a lovely maiden. She lives here, in the woods.
Woods?
Yes, in the top of a tall tower that has no door or stairs.
Where?
2 leagues from here. 2 weeks, just beyond Moss, you know.
And how do you manage to visit?
I stand beneath her flower and say, Rapunzel, Rapunzel, let your hair down to me. And she lowers the most beautiful, longest head of hair, yellow as corn, which I find her.
Rapunzel, Rapunzel, what sort of a name is that? Real jest, I've never heard of such a thing.
I speak the truth. She's as true as your maiden. A maiden running from a prince. Why, none would run from us.
Get one house.
Did I abuse her to show the disdain? Why does she run from me? If I should lose her, how shall I regain the heart she has won from me?
If there only were doors.